Mick Steele wasn't fancy cars or Porsches or Jaguars or anything like that. He had his own truck where he'd done his own engineering work. You know, he wasn't, you know, the big drug baron. That wasn't Mickey Steele.